we really care about what we're doing. It's about a love of farming, respect for farmers, and a love for the plant and respect for the plant. I'm Ryan Power, and the CEO of Atlas.
My name's Joe Ullman. I am an owner of Atlas Seed. We're not only breeders, but we're also farmers, and we grow all of our own genetics. We have an intimate knowledge of what our customers are going to be experiencing.
That's what sets us apart. There aren't a lot of other breeders out there who have that background in agriculture and that are carrying that forward into cannabis agriculture and then therefore carrying it into cannabis breeding.
We started Atlas Seed because we realized farmers needed genetics they could count on.
Genetics that are going to perform for the small, medium, or large grower.
We're always improving everything that we're working on.
When it comes to extraction and the future of the industry as a whole, the autoflower is absolutely going to be it.
I really enjoy the connection with the customers. We definitely have the expertise to pass on to anybody growing at scale to make sure that they have all the tools they need to be successful.
We know what other farmers need because we're farmers.
If you're a customer of ours, at no extra charge, you're going to be able to tap into all that knowledge.
All the plants that get carried forward in our breeding program are truly attended to and cared for. That care that we put into our plants is carried through into the next generation.
And it's this cycle, this unbroken line of farmers and seed savers that's thousands of years old. And it's a really amazing legacy to be a part of.